initiation into our church. Nevertheless, it clearly appears in the words of Jesus, "Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God." Nicodemus said to him, "How can a man be born when he is old? Can he enter the second time into his mother's womb and be born?" Jesus answered, "Verily, verily, I say unto thee, except a man be born of water and the Spirit, he cannot enter into the kingdom of heaven." The popular interpretation of baptism is that it washes away original sin, with emphasis rather on the cleansing than on the rebirth idea. This is a secondary interpretation, or if the traditional birth image is remembered, nothing is said of an antecedent marriage. Mythological symbols, however, have to be followed through, as their implications before.